Hannah Lavery and I work at the Scottish Poetry Library. A few months ago, Iona got in touch with us and we have been working with the Dunbar Mums, reflecting on what it means to be resilient and to create environments where our children can grow up to be resilient adults. We had a wonderful presentation from Stella Chan, who came and talked to us about the project Ceilidh project, and we have responded in poetry to the ideas of resilience, about being mothers who soothe, and how we maybe soothe ourselves and become resilient mothers and human beings too.
Alarm rings, up, breakfast, shower, brush teeth, clothes on, then pack bags, lunches, work, water bottles, snack, homework, note for teacher, money for a show. Oh, the to-do list. Bills to pay, birthday cards to write, invites to accept, random bump, and getting out the door. Shoes on, coats on. Shoes on, coats on. Shoes, stop. Breathe. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Picture the sea. Be it big blue skies thinking. Crystal clear water gently lapping. Tall trees whispering their secrets around you. Close your eyes. Picture the scene.
Sometimes, when you're on your own, you feel down. But there's something very special happens when you get together with others and you create something beautiful together and sing it together. That whole process makes you feel much, much brighter. And I hope you feel happy when you hear our song.